Thank you. Thank you very much. Well, next piece I'm going to do for you, I didn't write this piece. This was written by my girlfriend, Jenny Rose. I kind of stole it from her. Here's how it goes. Oh, she likes being naked, running around in the pub. Since her kids both left home, she just can't get enough. Oh, feeling the breeze blow across her knees and the wind rushing through her hair. Running around in the nude, shaking her derriere. Oh, she likes being naked, living Mother Nature's way. Yeah, she likes being naked, she don't care what people say. She likes being naked, warm weather don't bother her. She can sleep in the shade in the heat of the day, and the flies don't land on her. She takes long showers in the rain, and even washes her hair. Oh, rub-a-dub-dub, she don't need a tub to make those people stare. Oh, she likes being naked, living Mother Nature's way. Yeah, she likes being naked, she don't care what people say. Oh, she likes being naked, it's the best darn way to be. She and I sitting around watching our little TV. Some people say that's not okay, but I tend to disagree. She was born this way, and this way she'll stay until her dying day. Oh, she likes being naked, living Mother Nature's way. Yes, she likes being naked, she don't care what people say. Oh, she likes being naked, living Mother Nature's way. Yes, she likes being naked, she don't care what people say. You know what? She ain't got no tan lines.